exactly what that means. Basically, with some of your older locks, different style locks, there's ball bearings in there. You can run some shims down through here and actually just kind of shim the ball bearing side, and then it bypasses and lets it go ahead and unlock the lock. While we're here, we might as well just go ahead and do a combination change on it while it's still in functioning. Still functioning here. So let's see. There's not going to be any drilling on this lock. There's not really going to be a spot where you can drill like on a key lock. So that's not going to be a way to bypass it. But you could sure definitely just go for the good old fashioned bolt cutters. This is a 24-inch set of bolt cutters right here. Big ones just for fun. Definitely not very secure, not very hardened steel.